has asked both parties in Congress to appoint negotiators to start talking in May about a mechanism to reduce the debt and the deficit. Mara Liasson, NPR News, The White House.
Stocks got some of their early losses in response to those concerns about the debt level. It's still closed sharply lower today. Dow Jones Industrial added 140 points in a recession of 4,201. NASDAQ lost 29 points. The S&P 500 dropped